week. Does that hold true?
It seems so, right? Shooting percentages correlate more with winning than possession stats, like turnovers or offensive rebounds. It's clear shot making has never been more valuable, but the ability to disrupt rhythm still plays a big role.
On the court for the Heat, the wingmen, it's Hero and Butler. Then it's Bam Adebayo. Then there's Terry Rozier. And it's Jovic